Hello, my name is Chris, and I'm going to be talking about simplifying expressions. The first thing to do is look where your x's are. So 16.2 plus 8.3 has x's, so they're right over here. And then 2 plus 3 is 5, 8 plus 6 is 14, down a decimal. And then 1 plus 1 is 2, so 24.5. And then here is 3.2 plus 6.4. So you put the and sign, but you can't do that because they're different signs, because 3.2 is negative, so it turns into a subtraction problem. And this can't do it, so this turns into a 2, this turns into a 12. After you do that, you get 8, written down the decimal, and then 2 minus 2 is 0, so it's minus 0.8. The next problem we're going to be doing is 6x plus 2 minus 5x minus 1. So you have to do LCO because it's negative. This stays the same because it's leave. So it's going to be 6x plus 2. You don't need the parentheses. And this is going to be plus. And then over here, it's going to be negative 5 because the opposite of 5 is negative 5, x, and over here is an x. And negative 1 turns into a positive 1. So then over here it's going to be x, 6x, and over here is going to be 5x. So since this is negative and that's positive, it's going to be 1x, or positive. Positive 2 and positive 1 equal positive 3.